You know, I've got 1,000 candles in a closet in my home in Atlanta, and I suppose that is excessive. But I'll tell you what, it's the best-smelling closet you've ever been in your life.